Welcome back to my channel. Today we are here to teach you how to cook an egg. First, you must wash your hands before cooking. Then, heat up the pan. Put some oil. When the oil is hot, you can now crack your eggs into the pan. If any eggshells got into the pan, you can remove it with a teaspoon. Also put some salt and some pepper into the egg. After that, you can use a teaspoon to put some oil onto the egg so that the top of the egg will also be cooked. When the egg is cooked, you can now use your spatula to put the egg onto the plate. Now ready to serve. That's all. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to not miss any of our new videos. Bye-bye!